to keep up with the growing prison population in the face of reducing crime rates. So we can see how ridiculous this is. And also, we have a situation at the moment where people who live in apartments don't have
Next, where are those contracts asked for?
Well,
No excuses, no more daydreaming. Have a serious think about your future here.
Yep, got it.